Here in Scotland, we really only have about 4% of the land covered by native woodlands, and 1% is ancient. So this is a living historic monument to me, and we're losing it little bit by little bit. You know, every time someone wants to turn a road into a dual carriageway, oh dear, we've needed to snip off this, that little bit of woodland there. So the Woodland Trust fights very hard to stop that sort of thing happening. You know, we are very much looking after this with a notion that at some point in the future, the country, more of the country will be like this. We need to have more woodlands like this. But for now, this is really this is the seed bank that we'll repopulate the rest of the country with at some point in the future.
Why is it so important to preserve this type of area, woodland?
Quite often you'll see a situation like this where you have big trees, but you know, where are the little guys that are going to take over from them? So there's a lot of grazing pressure in most areas of Scotland from deer and other grazing animals.
Right.
And so a lot of our work here will be to try and take the pressure off. We're going to fence different areas of this wood, keep the deer out, let a new generation of these oaks get away, or else these guys will be the last. So we've got the grandparents, we've got to get the kids coming through as well. So this is a great place to be able to do that.
So just for the viewers at home, what exactly does go on? Where does the money go?
In the last couple of years, we've had 2.7 million for players of the Postcode Lottery. It's helping us plant new woods, so we want to expand the woodland coverage. We're planting 34,000 new trees.
Oh, wow.
Each one of them a soldier in the battle against climate change,
yes,
because those trees will just soak up carbon. If you imagine that we bought this wood and it was a wonderful wood, and that was great, but now what we've been able to do with it has largely been thanks to cash from players. It's just been phenomenal.